What started as rain is progressively turning to snow in Racine County.
It's interesting because it's going to be windy because it's all country roads, but it's not too bad.
Not too bad now, but getting worse for drivers. As many hit the highways headed for their holiday destinations, the roads are getting messy. But the heavy equipment is ready.
We put the plows on, we put the salters on.
DPW has been preparing for days, tracking the storm, waiting anxiously.
The men get excited about the first snowfall. I do. We're going to put out 23 trucks tonight.
Those trucks scour the state and county highways, dropping salt and clearing the way. They expect to be out for hours, helping people make it safely to their turkey dinner, and hopefully making it home in time to enjoy the tradition themselves.
They'll work right through the night, and tomorrow, if the temperature warms up, it'll clear off, and they'll probably get Thanksgiving dinner.